largest layer of petrol in the world was found by DWA Petroleum. The shock, the eccentric bit. Who will inherit his empire? The wait. The family desperately seeks the will of Duncan W. Adams. The Adams family hires a specialist to find the document.
Let's read this letter of engagement again.
Dear Sir, we are writing to you for help in the event that our dear recently deceased uncle, much in keeping with his character, has left us with a final eccentricity. He has hidden his will in his mansion, leaving clues to its whereabouts, a literal paper chase. Given that he had a passion for safes, it is highly probable that he has hidden it in one of them. You were recommended to us for your skill in opening any kind of lock. Thus, we are counting on you to find the will and to return it to us as quickly as possible. You may name your price. Signed, Elizabeth Adams, representing the Adams family. I will have to do justice to my reputation. Let's find that will. The faster, the better.
From Duncan W. Adams' diary. June the 3rd. Since I'm getting old now, I should start preparing my will. I'm still unsure who to name as my beneficiary. I'll just give myself a little more time to reflect.
It's certainly a change from my usual safe-cracking jobs.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
read this letter of dear... it's certainly a change from my usual safe-cracking jobs. Dear Mr. Adams doesn't appear to have been poor. Look, a page from Duncan W. Adams' diary. June the 3rd. Since I'm getting old now, I should start preparing my will. I'm still unsure who to name as my beneficiary. I'll just give myself a little more time to reflect. Thank you. Let's have a look at this letter.
Dear Sir, we confirm receipt of your patent request for a safe locking system. We will keep you informed of progress on your case. National Institute for Industrial Property.
Seems to be missing some components. These cipher discs look just like the ones the Confederates used during the Civil War. postcard written by a child. Dear great uncle, I hope you are fine. I'm having fun with my friends here at the holiday camp. The food is good and we are allowed to climb trees just like in your garden. Hugs and kisses, Sarah.
Thank you.
Not bad at all, but the worst is yet to come. It's signed Duncan W. Adams. Still a joker, even after he's gone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This one shouldn't be too hard. This reminds me of that game that's so popular now. The late Mr. Adams was ahead of his time.
Thank you.
Okay, let's try to piece together the whole trail. Dear sir, we confirm receipt of your patent request for a safe locking system. We will keep you informed of progress on your case. National Institute for Industrial Property. keypad is damaged, yet I have the impression there is still some logic to this.
Thank you.
That's a pretty complicated switch. Explore this cellar. I think I understand how that works. Now I just have to work out the rest of it. dumb waiter is a bit stubborn. Let's have a look at this letter. Dear Uncle Duncan, I hope you are well and that you are enjoying your well-deserved retirement. I want you to know that I've always been on your side, even when the rest of the family was against you and thought you were eccentric and mad. You must know that we've not all had your luck, but the family should stick together. I would be so grateful if you could help us. Our monthly obligations are increasingly difficult to meet. Sincerely, Elizabeth. Classified ads. Oh, some are circled in red. For sale. Safe, 1943. Excellent condition, working lock. Light scratches on the sides. $2,000 antique safe of unknown date, original lock. Key available, excellent condition. Price negotiable. Safe for sale, 1905. Lock broken, several scratches. Price on request. Thank you. Opens with the help of a laser. That's a pretty cumbersome key.
Thank you.